Hello and welcome to the world of recipes. I'm Vaishali and today I'm going to make a beverage that is suddenly became popular during this quarantine period, often called as quarantine coffee and popularly known as dalgona coffee. What is this dalgona coffee? I have started reading about this and found out that it was introduced in South Korea during some TV show. It was offered to a superstar there. And he related the taste of this coffee with the popular honeycomb toffee in South Korea. And that's how the name came up, dalgona coffee. Today I'm going to make two varieties of this coffee, cold coffee and a hot coffee. So let's get started. For 2 cups of coffees, I need 2 tablespoons of instant coffee powder, 2 tablespoons of sugar, 2 tablespoons warm water and 1.5 cup of milk. So let's make a coffee now. Now we'll mix this coffee powder and sugar together with 1 tablespoon of water. Mix it well. Mix it till your sugar dissolves here. Now the sugar has almost dissolved. Now we use an electric whisk to whisk this. Now we'll add this remaining 1 tablespoon of water and whisk it again. Whisk it at this low speed only. Now, as you can see, we have whisked it till we get this big. Now, this is ready. First, we'll make a cold coffee. For this, add some ice. Then we'll add some milk over it. ¾ of a glass milk we are going to add. We are going to put this coffee mixture on the top. Just move your spoon around the edges of the glass and slowly you have to just place this coffee mixture on top. Now we'll make hot coffee. For this we need to heat this milk. Bring it to boil and then pour this hot milk in a glass. About 3/4 of a glass and then on top again we'll put this whipped coffee mixture. Now this hot and cold dalgona coffees are ready. I'm going to enjoy this cold coffee with my husband. You too make it and try it. Thanks for watching this recipe. For more recipes, keep on watching World of Recipes. Thank you.